snowing right up on those peaks right now. Got a little bit of blue. Just stopped and cut a couple more trees right there. So far I've been lucky, it's just been light rain and then, you know, 10. Okay, camera just shut off again. This is the second battery at about 58% charge. Just goes for about 20, maybe 30 seconds and then auto shuts down. Definitely something wrong with this camera. Okay, GoPro, this is the third battery. Last one failed at 57%. It just started shutting off saying the battery wasn't good. So we'll see how the third battery, right now it says 94%. See if it can record anything. Just showers. So of course they went around. Ha ha. Hey, I wonder who did that. Thank you. Oh yeah. All right, 1, 2, 3 chunks. Been here for a while, and then that log rolled to the left and almost went into the trail. Brushwork in here. Look at this mess going around. Crossing looks easier. Thank you. All right, this one took a while. It was up, it was just about an inch longer than my saw, so about, 17, 18 inches. Anyways, had to cut it from both sides, cut three pieces out of it. Took just over a tank of fuel, chainsaw fuel, to get through that. So it failed again. GoPro, fail, fail, fail. Battery's about 70%. So another cut line, all fresh, because they simply can't go around an easy switchback. They have to cut it. Nothing hard. And this stuff, they literally stopped and moved it in order to cut the turn. Unbelievable.